My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days.
Hey, good people, we out here. We are out here for GPWA Cares. This is our monthly community service that we do. And so this month we are at Meadowbrook Nursing Home, and we're buying lunch for the staff. It's about 75 staff members that's here, and so we want to be a blessing to them, help bring some joy and some sunshine, made some posters. We're going to sing some songs, and then we're going to go ahead and pray and just do something to help lighten the load, bring some joy. We believe the joy of the Lord is our strength, and so if the joy of the Lord is our strength, then what did He give us strength to do? Certainly, He didn't give us strength to be stagnant. So we want to take that strength that His joy has given us and bring joy to other people. Take that strength that He has given us and bring enlightenment and favor and a smile and the love of God to other people. So thank you for being a part of this. Pray for us. Join us. You can. We love you with the love of Christ. GPWA cares every month.
Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I like this tone. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. Yeah. My intuition is telling me there'll be better days. I like this tone.
In Jesus' name, we give you praise and glory. God, we honor you and we thank you, even during this turbulent time in our lives where many are suffering. We have loss of life and sickness and disease. But God, we know that you are healer of all diseases. You are Jehovah Rapha, the Lord that heals thee. I pray for every employee at this place, every resident at this place. I pray that your healing virtue will flow through every room and every floor. I pray, God, for the administrative teams and leadership in this building. I pray for the families of the residents and employees of this building, that you cover them and bless them in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.